Hi, I'm John Moyer. Thank you for taking the time to listen to this audio hypnosis program. As with any hypnosis program, don't listen to this program while driving or operating any kind of heavy machinery. The ideal circumstance to listen to this program is someplace quiet and comfortable, someplace where you can relax, undisturbed for the duration. If you're choosing to listen to this at night and drift off to a sleep, the program is designed for that. If you want to listen to this program during the day and return to full waking consciousness at the end, you're able to do that with this program as well. The instructions on how to do either one of those things are built right into the program. Let's begin. As you lay down and become comfortable, settling in, however you choose to get comfortable, keep your eyes open for now, just for a moment. And in a moment, but not just yet, you can choose to close your eyes. For now, choose to easily keep your eyes open, looking straight ahead to whatever may be within your line of sight. Even if it's staring into the calm stillness of peace with the darkness of your room, that easily works as well. Allow yourself to relax and draw in a deep breath. And exhale. And another deep breath. And exhale. And another deep breath. And hold that breath. Hold that breath. And now, exhale and close your eyes. As your eyes are closed, your mind is more open to relaxing. And as your mind allows your body to relax, so does your body being relaxed allows your mind to relax. And notice how your body is relaxing. Notice your body being supported by whatever the object is that you are choosing to relax upon. Maybe you are not aware of your waist being supported. Now you can be as you focus your attention to your lower back being supported. And focus on your legs as you now bring focus and notice all the support of your legs. From focusing on your waist, all the way down to your feet being supported, and how your feet are relaxing. Everything supported to support you. Maybe you notice your heels being supported. You can also focus on your toes and pay attention to whatever fabric may be touching them right now, if any. And you might wonder, what if your mind wanders? Where will you go is not a thought you have to choose to concern yourself with. Because you're choosing to relax and can know wherever you go is always a place of relaxation that will serve you as my voice will always serve to be a guide for you. Just allow my voice to guide you as you've guided yourself to this place right now. And you can notice how relaxed you are by relaxing your eyelids even more. In fact, relax those eyelids down deeply. Even more deeply than any other part of your body. It is as if you are dialing the muscles in those eyelids all the way down to zero. Turning the muscles in your eyelids off completely while you rest. So easily that in a moment, not yet, but in a moment, you'll try to test your eyelids. So relax those eyelids so much that in a moment, when you test your eyelids, you'll notice that you have chosen to relax them so much. They simply will not open in that moment. Perhaps you may notice that in that moment that the other muscles in your face might move. Perhaps you'll notice your eyes behind those relaxed eyelids easily move. Because you've relaxed those eyelids, that in that moment, you do notice that when you try, they cannot open. Almost as if you've chosen to allow your eyelids to simply be stuck shut, frozen in place and time. So relax those eyelids all the way down. And remember that because you are in control, don't test those eyelids until you're absolutely certain that they will not open, because on the count of three, you can test those eyelids. One, two, three, test those eyelids. Test them. And stop trying now. And remaining with your eyelids closed, allow the same depth of relaxation that washed over those eyelids to now wash over your entire body. From the top of your head, all the way down. Allow that relaxation to move and wash from your eyelids to your forehead and over the top of your head, drifting gently down the back of your head, washing down over your face, wrapping comfortably and gently across your neck, down throughout your shoulders. And with the next breath you take all the way in, and push out. Push that relaxation down across your chest and down across your arms, down throughout your back, your waist, with your entire upper body relaxed down all the way. And with that last bit of residual energy simply washing away, drifting down toward your knees, further down your calves, and washing out the very tips of your toes. One warm wave of relaxing energy all the way down your body, allowing everything to be still and calm. And still being calm allows your mind to relax even more, because you're experiencing physical relaxation. You are able to relax mentally. And just as my voice has guided you to relax physically, you can trust my voice to relax your mind just as easily, because in a moment, I'm going to simply count down five numbers from the number 99 to the number 94. And with each number you hear, focus on that number in your mind's eye. You don't need to picture the number. This isn't about visualization. Simply focus on that number. And as you easily focus on the number, you'll hear me say two words along with that number. Those words are deeper, relaxed. And as you focus on those numbers, simply allow those numbers to be something annoying to you that you want to get out of your mind, that you will get out of your mind in order to relax all the way down by the time we reach the number 94, or could be even sooner. Just push those numbers out of your mind. Perhaps you focus on each of those double-digit numbers separating and going in different directions just to get them further out of your mind. Whatever works for you. Whatever works. 99. Deeper. Relaxed. Your body drifting softly. Your mind easily focused on comfort. Your body and your mind together relaxing even more deeply because you push away the number 98. Deeper, relaxed. You desire to relax, and the deeper you go, the better you feel, Because the better you feel, the deeper you go, because you created this relaxing moment to feel comfortable, to be rejuvenated, and sleep deeply. You can also be free of any negative energy. You can freely and easily erase what has not served you and redesign your personal energy and rebuild your personal power. You'll discover your power. You'll also find your power shields you from any and all unwanted emotions. For now, your physical energy can take a nice long rest as your body is able to relax. Your mind and your spirit are becoming stronger. As your eyes are closed, so your conscious mind settles down. You can notice your breathing. Your breathing may be gentler. Your breathing slowing down with every easy breath. The slight rise up and down, and then with your chest muscles drifting down, your shoulder muscles drifting down as your conscious mind, that part of you drifting calmly away, allowing your subconscious mind to be open to suggestion. All of this, these words, the music, your mind, is what you deserve to relax. And you can relax because you are becoming your best self right now. And over the course of the next few minutes, and every night, your healing energy washes over you as the sun goes down, so your body calms down. And as the sun vanishes behind the horizon, like your stress vanishes, and as you feel the comfort of a blanket, and as you feel the support of a pillow, your mind can know that there is comfort and support from an energy that keeps watch over you. This energy is a powerful energy. This energy is a guardian energy. This energy belongs to you. Your very own guardian energy. Your very own refreshing energy. Your very own comforting energy. Your very own spirit energy. And as you lay there and relax, as your body is settled down, you can feel the power of your protective energy soothing you. It's almost as if, because your eyes are closed, you can feel the love of this energy. And with every easy breath you exhale, it's as if you're breathing out this energy to take its place in the physical world. The wisdom and the intelligence of your mind travels down to focus on your heart. And the emotion of your heart, gently cradled and surrounded by the air in your lungs. And the air in your lungs inspires your mind and your heart to focus on gratitude. All those three powerful forces, your mind, your heart, your lungs, focused on gratitude. All working together so the spirit energy grows. And it's almost as if with every easy breath, your mind's eye can be aware that the spirit energy surrounds your outside body. Every gentle rise and gentle settling of your chest breathes out this energy. And the spirit energy takes shape, drifting from your airways, surrounding you, surrounding your body. and with every gentle rise and gentle settling of your chest, this spirit energy surrounds your bed. And with every gentle rise and gentle settling of your chest, this spirit energy fills your room. Your spirit energy creates a comfortable feeling of security all around you, guarding you, protecting you, while you can rest. In whatever shape that spirit energy forms in, however you are aware of it guarding you, you can notice it takes shape of a sphere, a circle of energy surrounding you. And however you see that sphere of loving energy, you can now notice the sphere becomes very mirror-like on the inside that surrounds you. And you can see your body relaxing the way that it is. See how your body is resting and being comfortable. The reflection showing you how relaxed your body is. And inside of that loving spirit energy surrounding you, begin to reflect back to your experiences of the day, or of yesterday, or of the week, or even of your life. It's almost as if the inside of the sphere of that reflective energy is like a large wall of television screens, each one showing a scene, each one replaying an experience relative to you, your experiences, your stories, your moments, your life, people you've interacted with, people that interact with you. Everything playing back all at once, and you're free to choose to look wherever you want to look. You're free to choose what you see. You're free to choose your experiences. You see what you want to see. And now, choose to see a moment that did not work for you. Choose to see a moment from your day, your week, your life, that you chose to bother you, that you chose to feel did not serve you, that you chose to feel perhaps upset about, or you chose to feel sad about, or you chose to feel angry about, or helpless, or you may have chosen to be the victim. What is that moment that you choose to feel? You can see it play out once again. What is that moment that you chose to feel that way? You can see it play out. You can see it play out once again from the very same point of view that you saw it. You can see the surroundings. You can see the people. You can see yourself choosing to feel negatively about that moment, allowing that moment to play out, to run its course on that reflective surface of the sphere of reality surrounding you. You can play this scene out. You can play it over and over on repeat. And now, at whatever moment this scene is at, allow yourself to stop seeing it from your point of view. Push that scene away. Push that scene some distance away, perhaps 20 or 30 feet away. And as you place that scene outside of yourself, it's outside of your own perspective. And as you push it away, you become a third-party observer, and you detach from participating. You simply observe that scene as if you're watching complete strangers. Observing as if this is something that's happening to someone else, and you have no emotional attachments to the experience. You become further and further detached. The moment becomes further and further away, because your participation in that moment becomes further away. You push any negative feelings you had about it away. The scene becomes smaller. Your emotions become smaller. The scene becomes more difficult to see. Any negative emotions fade along with it. Further away, fading away, further away, fading away. And because that scene is pushed so far away, it is pushed outside the sphere of energy surrounding you. And once it's outside of the sphere, the scene vanishes, disintegrates. And because you chose to push that scene outside the sphere, any negative emotions you once chose are evaporated, because you choose to get rid of them. You've made a choice that now neutralizes any and all negative emotions. And because that scene is gone, you can notice how good it feels now. Because you no longer associate any negative emotions or negative energy. And because the negative is gone, there is calm that you feel. You feel at peace. There is a sense of neutrality because you have chosen to push that scene far into oblivion. And now, it's as if you can see outside the sphere of energy surrounding you. You can feel the powerful, protective, loving energy of the sphere of your spirit energy surrounding you. And as you can feel that sphere of spirit energy surrounding you, you notice that previous scene that you pushed away, so far away, perhaps begins to return toward you. The image is growing closer, wanting to come back. Just like any memories we have of the past, from time to time may come back. And as that scene comes closer and closer to the sphere of spirit energy surrounding you, you're able to see it get bigger, get closer, and come back into focus. And you notice that while you may see it, the power of your spirit sphere of energy keeps any emotions that you once previously attached to that scene away. The scene and any previously held negative emotions are unable to return back inside with you. Your spirit sphere of energy that surrounds you protects you. And because they are outside of you, outside of your spirit sphere of protective energy, that scene, those previously held emotions, are no longer able to return back inside, because you have chosen to push them away. They no longer have power over you, because you have chosen to neutralize their power. And your power is your choice, and you choose to have power. And you choose to maintain your power. Your power is your ability to choose into peace. And because of your power, no one else has the ability to trigger any negative emotions within you. You choose your power, and your power chooses peace. The scene is outside of you, and inside of you, you feel peace and comfort and gratitude for the ability you have to choose to push away all that does not work for you. And because you're able to choose how you feel, You choose to feel nothing toward those previous experiences that you defined as negative, because you have been able to release those experiences from inside of you. You feel comfort. You feel calm. You feel peace, as your sphere of spirit energy serves to protect you, to heal you, to relax you, to empower you. And now, at any moment, when any situation arises where in the past you have chosen to feel anger, or have chosen to feel hurt, or have chosen to feel sad, or have chosen to feel upset. And now, in your new moments, your spirit sphere of energy will neutralize those negative emotions, allowing you to choose into peace. Your spirit sphere of energy becomes your sphere of neutrality. Notice it and feel it. And allow a moment to form in your mind's eye. Think about a brand new moment where you find yourself perhaps surfing through social media. And in that moment, you see a post or a comment or a link to some type of news article that perhaps in your past experience of your old self, you would choose to be triggered and you would choose to feel anger or hurt or sadness or some kind of negative emotion. Think about or imagine that moment, however you choose and are able to mentally engage. Think about the way your old self would feel, choosing into that anger, choosing into negative emotions. And now, imagine that as those old negative feelings you would have chosen begin to arise, and as they do, the energy within your sphere of neutrality immediately and quickly evaporates those negative feelings and eliminates them right away. Those old negative emotions are neutralized. It's like seeing drops of water fall onto a hot pan. The water immediately evaporates and is gone, easily allowing you to choose into peace. And because those old negative emotions are now neutralized and you choose into peace, you find no desire to engage or argue or fight, because you've chosen not to. And you quickly and easily move on and away from those negative situations. And now again, think about a moment to form in your mind's eye, about a way your old self would feel when someone would challenge you, or perhaps insult you, or confront you. And you would have chosen into feeling negatively and argue back, or insult back. Now, see that moment, and feel that moment. And see and feel your sphere of neutrality surround you. And immediately, right away, every and all negative emotions attached to that moment that may arise are neutralized, gone, evaporated. Your sphere of neutrality neutralizes those negative emotions. And you feel no negative energy. You feel at peace. And with your heart and your mind clear as you breathe in, no matter how softly or shallow or deeply or calmly you breathe because you're relaxing, whatever breath you take draws in the powerful protective energy of that sphere, as if it's a misty wisp of energy drawing through your mouth, through your nose, deep into your lungs, and penetrating every cell of your body, circulating throughout your body. That energy heals your body, heals your spirit, heals your mind. That energy heals, rebuilds, refurbishes your entire body as you rest there, as you relax there. It's almost as if you are traveling with that healing energy as it passes through your body, through your veins, through your heart, circulating everywhere, sharing with you its power of healing, even more healing with every breath, even more healing with every heartbeat. And that healing feels good, feels so calm, heals so deeply. You rest easy knowing that with every breath you draw in more and more of that healing energy. While you sleep, your body, your mind, your heart, your soul are being washed and refreshed, recharged and reinvigorated as you drift down. Your body resting, your mind quiet, while your spirit's sphere of energy surrounds you, comforting you, protecting you, empowering you, watching over you. And now, in a moment, the choice is yours. You will be able to allow yourself to either drift off to a deep sleep, if that is your intention, or if you are listening to this with the intention of returning to a full waking consciousness, you will be able to do that. The choice is yours. Whenever the time comes that works for you to awaken, whenever that may be, now or later, you'll awaken feeling refreshed. Your body, your mind, your heart, empowered and refreshed. If you are listening to this with the intention of waking in a moment, you will hear me count up from 1 to 5. When I reach the number 5, if you are intending to awake, you will awake to full, clear consciousness. That is when your eyes will open. If you are listening to this with the intention to sleep, you will hear me count back from 10 to the number 5. The lower the number goes, the deeper and deeper you will go, and the number 5 will allow you to drift off to a deep, calm sleep as my voice fades and the music will continue. Feeling healed. 1. Feeling strong. 9. Feeling whole. 2. Feeling confident. 8. Feeling renewed. 3. Feeling comfortable. 7. Feeling relaxed. 4. Feeling the power of your neutrality, prepared for your waking moments. 6. Feeling calm, prepared for your rest. And 5. Thank you for your participation with me, and I look forward to being with you again soon.